live within me. And the lie which I now live in the flesh, I live in the faith of the Son of God, who loved me and gave himself for me. Therefore, it's no longer I who lives, but Christ who lives in me. Companionship, this new divine power, personally, knowledge of Christ, a heart filled with love and longing. Life Radio.